So what I'm going to run through right now is what it really takes to operate this technology and the types of tech we have enclosed in this system. Now, I'm just going to start off over here. So right here, we've got a wind anemometer. We've got a camera that identifies the box opening and closing to give it situational awareness. And we've got a rain drop sensor over here on the right-hand side. Now, the solution all in all has got two doors that open and close, and then we've got the drone itself. Now, this drone is the Matrice 30T. And coming over here on the forefront of the camera itself, it's a RGB and thermal camera, which has the ability to serve multiple industries, from security to inspection to conveyor belts, all the way through to any fixed plant asset that you might have. Now, later on, we're also going to go through what it takes to power and set up this system, and what it takes to open and close this system. We'll go through that in a minute. Cheers.